Hey everybody, this is Rocky. I took a primitive class this Saturday, and in that class I learned how to make cordage from a plant material. I also learned how to cut a piece of rock and making it into a piece of tool such as a knife, and then by using those two and getting a branch, so you created yourself a little handle with it. And with that, I made this. So, Cole Craven, correct me if I'm wrong, I believe he said this is a Hoku knife. So that's what I have right there. And originally, this had pine resin in it, melted pine resin. But somehow the mixture of the pine resin glue that he had with the dried deer poop that he grounded and added into the pine glue, the melted pine glue. I don't know what happened there, but when I started using it, the pine started flaking off. So when I got home, I tightened it up using my jute twine. Because the reason why I used this the last couple days, because I made a spoon. And this is the spoon that I made. I used the tip of this Hoku knife just a little bit to kind of carve the spoon part of my little itty bitty spoon. But most of the time I use my Mora knife, and this spoon was the other half of this pine branch that I saw. It was literally this long and another half side of it. So all I did was slices in half, cut it in half, and I just started whittling away. And this is my first time ever, actually ever making a spoon from nature and then using this 90% of the time. And then I was able to use my Hoku knife to make a little bit of the spoon part, but the rest I also use the tip of my Mora knife because I do not have that spoon carver. And then last night I finalized it by just using a little bit of sandpaper to just sand off all around, and this is what I got. So that primitive class just got me all excited on making stuff. Originally, the reason why I went out for a walk 2 days ago was I was looking for a yucca plant to practice making cordage from the yucca plant that we have in abundance here in Southern California. Unfortunately, locally nearby me, we don't have it. But all the areas where I usually go backpacking, it has that. So I'm going to go here in the near future and then play around with the yucca plant. And I'm hoping that I'll make enough cordage so that I can make my second Hoku knife using this elderberry branch that I took from the class, and split that down and use the cordage from the yucca plant. And I believe I'm gonna use this piece of rock as the part of my knife, like so. And then I still have enough pine resin from months ago that I picked up when I was backpacking. I have a huge chunk, so I'm gonna use that and play with that, see what will hold. And so yeah, that's what I've been doing, just playing around primitively, and it's been really fun. So I'm really stoked that I was able to make this. And I'm really looking forward to practicing what I've learned this weekend. And I'll talk to you guys later. Thank you so much. Bye.